My own start was, of course, in the pits. I mean, I was a trader in pork bellies, and I started actually in eggs even before pork bellies while I was going to law school. And even though I graduated and practiced law, my love stayed with the pits and the people, as I've just explained. I became part of the family, and that was a great, great feeling and life. And although there were hard moments, and you know, when you trade, you can be a loser too, and as I learned often, but still the love remained. The birth of financial futures put us on the map. You know, when you traded hogs and even soybeans, it's a certain kind of trade, and it's agriculture, and the world looked at it that way. But suddenly when we launched finance, aha, now that was something different, because everyone thought the capital of finance is, after all, in New York. What is this doing in Chicago? It was of great shock value to the world, not only the revolution to finance, and not just currencies. You know, we started with currencies, very quickly went to interest rates, and then stock index futures and everything else. That put the futures market center of the world in finance, and it really brought us to altogether new heights. And again, it started with the traders. Imagine traders that used to be hog traders or corn traders, suddenly they're trading Swiss francs. And they knew how, and they learned, because I guess it's in their blood. It worked. The pits were the family. We all lived inside. We knew everybody. We knew everybody's wife and children and friends. We knew the fights that they had, and we knew everything about their life. So it was really a close family on the floor, all the traders. And suddenly, that's gone. It's hard to lose. It was a great ride.